aura about him, the bonds that he brings to the team, you know, it's second to none. And again, you just have to go look back at what he's done with footy and like what he's done with his life in the last couple of years to be where he is now. You know, it's amazing, and you know, it's credit to his family as well, the support system around him, and himself. Like I said, the resilience.